Scarlet.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Damn right we found it.
We may need this. After all, who knows where we're going?
Think fast, Scarlet. The rotting bastards are everywhere. Well, at least this place has a gift shop. Give me that. Okay, shh. Nobody wake up the audience.
Awaken, my soldiers! Slay these pawns of the Pythia!
Those are fucking Spartoi. The skeleton guys from Dad's mythology books. Grave with your name on it. Shit. I think we're goners. Holy crap. Is that Pegasus? I'm not used to seeing the statues all painted. This place is more colorful than you'd expect. Well, Dad, you were right about a lot of things I thought were just lies. I only hope those things don't kill the both of us. My brain hurts just looking at that thing. Looks like Pegasus is keeping an eye on us. I'm spoiled for choice. Viper and dragon. Starting to see why Dad kept so many books on Greek mythology. Why he made me read them. I was never one of those horse gals, but I could be persuaded.
Thank you.
open-air public baths. I guess modesty wasn't much of a thing back then.
Stand before me. Pay tribute to Apollo. Accept his challenge. Win his favor. Restore his eternal flame. And you shall be rewarded. Seek the primordial weapon beneath the watchful gaze of Zeus. A gift for you, my champion.
Thanks, Oracle! Finally, a full reload. The spear's a nice addition, and not at all cumbersome. Nope. Gotta admit, that felt good.